Oh shit.
Hey.
Just as you said.
Activate.
I told the guard by the rooftop tank.
Have a good
turn
day.
The water off. It didn't really help. I don't know what happened. Queen Shah spends a lot of time in there for her meditation. I don't want to risk it overheating or blowing up or something.
Okay.
Your husband is dead.
The pressure? Yeah. Huh?
Whatever, man.
And your children are already working elsewhere.
You have nothing to offer me then, Mrs. Banerjee. Yes? I'm sorry, but water and power
it's
are
about
precious
the
assets.
Meditation bus, Queen Shah's train,
yeah? I barely have enough of my own need.
I know they sent someone to fix it a few
You'll
days
have
ago,
to make
but,
do
but it's making those same noises again.
I understand. Thank you, my queen.
Yes. Just as you said, I told the guards by
the session is over.
Turn the water off. It didn't really help.
Hey, man! Drop something!
Queen Shah spends a lot of time in there for meditation. I don't want to risk it overheating or blowing up or something.
Huh?
What the hell? The pressure.
Someone's trying to pull a fast one on me. Let me go catch this asshole.
Hear me?
I'll get back to you guys after.
I've been in an accident.
That's fine.
I'll get some help. Don't move, okay?
I understand. No one will touch it until you come by tomorrow. Okay, thank you. The Queen will really appreciate it.
Turns out it was nothing.
Someone help me! Excuse me, I really need some help here.
Are you okay, man? What's up?
Help, somebody please. Please help, please call an ambulance. Someone
get
an accident.
Okay, we can do it, I guess. Hello? You there? There's been an accident here. It's bad, man.
You've misplaced a weapon? I found one loose.
You, stay right here and let me deal with this shit.
Yes.
Jalal, we're ready for tea.
Very good. I will serve it right away.
Wait. Allow me to be the first to taste this. You really never know.
Very well, Prima. I know how important.
I don't know. I need the money.
Greetings, sir. Can I interest you in my fine wares? Cheap, durable cloth in many special colors.
Odd.
I cannot believe Dawood Rangan donated
that.
Tower. Huh?
somewhere, sir.
Huh?
Hey man, you dropped something.
Okay.
I've got a gift.
Yes,
what can
so
I say?
Hello.
Huh.
It's about
I'm
the heat of the meditation by the Queen Shah's train yard. Look, I know this.
Fuck me!
Hey.
I don't want to risk it overheating or blowing up or something. And your children are already working.
The session is over. I just need to clean this place. Go on. Mm.
Yes, my
Hey,
I'll make sure
you dropped something.
Silver?
Yeah, I'm the man.
Someone took a pretty bad blow here. Yeah, it's a pretty bad accident, I think.
This business with Rangan is annoying me to no end, Riva. If he was less of a fool, I might be able to handle that, but this ego is grievously annoying to be around.
I'll say it just one more time. No access for you.
Acha? But why? I work for you.
It wasn't why.
Audience with Queen Shah.
Stay where you are. Don't be fair.
about it in front of her.
But yes, I believe the rumors are true.
The queen. Vanya Shah will hear of this. Mark my words.
I don't know. I need the money, but...
But that is my home. You can't do this. This is ridiculous.
Activated.
What? Why are you doing this?
Well, the whole city suffers under this condition.
Huh?
Your
yes.
Husband is dead.
Hello? Huh? It's about the heater for the meditation bar in Queen Charles Dayton. I know they sent someone to fix it a few days ago, but it's made all those same noises again.
I'm sorry.
I don't know, but Queen Shah spends a lot of time in there for her meditation. I don't want to risk it overheating or blowing up or something.
Go on without me. It will take care of itself.
Mm.
Yeah, me again. I guess I got a little worked up. Yeah.
Both fine, yes. I wonder what Rima could do.
Are you watching this? All right, go check it out.
Yeah, no.
Mrs. Lau, I believe this is your first visit.
Out of order, huh?
He has claimed ownership of the buildings around our alley. He must have been and a team of my household
favorite occasion. How sweet, man.
I will help you. Your husband works with pottery, does he not? As do you.
Yes, Nisha. We have a small family.
I should like to bring in that business. Protect it. Nourish it. You will come and work for me. Equal partners. Half for me, half for yourselves. In exchange, this man will disappear from your lives forever. Good. It is an arrangement.
I will send my guard out to pick up this man tomorrow.
He will learn what it means to cross Banya Shah and her assistance. You may leave.
I
had all these requests from Mark. The session is over.
Oh, fuck. I don't know how to fix this shit. It's me. I think I just heard something. Hold on.
Fine, yes.
I wonder what Rima could do.
So?
Forget it.
just stay here. You understand? I'll check
sure.
it out.
Mr.
Thank you, yeah. That is a great idea.
I understand.
Thank you so
you.
Much.
I feel perhaps that is not the wise decision to make in a financial situation. Of course, eventually you'll have extra hands, provided the child is ready.
Stop!
Yes. 5 additional years of servitude to your queen. For you and your wife. In exchange, I will take care of the bills for your new one until she is old enough to work the spinning mills. That is my offer, Mr. Hussein. Talk it over with your wife. I expect your acceptance tonight. Good day. I need to clear my head to this request.
The session is over.
Ridiculous! I have
this. That's your frying in oil.